principles. He proved world that freedom can be obtained by the path of non-violence. He was such a great person. Don't you want to know some interesting facts about him? So, what are you waiting for? In South Africa, he saw Indians were not allowed to vote or walk on footpath just as Europeans. He stabled Natal Indian Congress in 1894 to fight unfair treatments. Gandhiji served in the British Army during Boer War, Zulu War in South Africa for medically ill as the stretcher bearer. Established Indian Ambulance Corps in 1899 during the Boer War. During WW2, Mahatma Gandhi instigated the protest for the complete independence, drafted a resolution demanding the British to quiet India. The Quiet India movement or the Bharat Chhodo Andolan was the most aggressive movement launched by Indian National Congress under the leadership of Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhiji was thinking dissolving the Congress a day before he died. Interesting. Gandhiji was not present during Nehru's tries with the destiny to speech to celebrate independence. Gandhiji saw no role for him in a new order where they wanted an army, a navy and an air force. Gandhiji walked on an average 18 kilometers a day throughout his lifetime, which is enough to walk the world twice. All Indian currencies have Gandhiji's face printed. The smiling Gandhiji is very popular. Most of us think that the image is a sketch, but in fact, it was a picture, shoot and picturized in 1946 by an unknown photographer. The picture was mirrored, then it was transferred on the currency, Indian rupee. In the photo, Gandhiji is with the Frederick Patrick Lawrence, British Secretary for India and Burma and was shoot at the Rashtrapati Bhavan, the former Viceroy House. There are 53 major routes in India, excluding the smaller ones, and 48 outside that are named after him. The first postal stamp on India on Gandhiji was planned to be released on 2 October 1948. Unfortunately, Gandhiji was assassinated on January 1948, and the first postal stamp released in India on the Independence Day, 15 August 1948. So sad. In India, more than 48 stamps and 200 postal envelopes having a special emblems were released in the honor of Mahatma Gandhi. On 2 October 2009, the UN released the postal stamp in the honor of Gandhiji. Gandhiji helped establish 3 football clubs in Johannesburg, Durban, Pretoria, all of which were given same name, Passive Resistance Soccer Club, in his non-violence against the racial discrimination. M.K. Gandhi was responsible for the civil rights movement in 4 continents and 12 countries. In 1893, Gandhiji was thrown off the first-class carriage of the train at Pietermaritzburg station. In 1900, Assistant Kasturba Bai, in the delivery of his son Devdas, took the vow of Brahmacharya. Gandhiji was corresponding with a lot of people. Einstein, Hitler and Tolstoy were the among of the many. During his 40 years of struggle, Gandhiji wrote down 10 million words, that is 700 words every day, which cover politics like independence, social issues like abolishing child marriage, prohibition of alcohol, untouchability, cleanliness and national building. He also worked as an editor in several English, Hindi and Gujarati newspapers in India as well in South Africa, including Harijan, Indian Opinion South Africa and Young India. Gandhiji was jailed 12 times and spent 2,338 days in jail during his lifetime. Gandhiji took on the 17th fast during India's freedom movement. His longest fast lasted 21 days. Fasting was a weapon Gandhiji used in line with his philosophy of ahimsa, non-violence and satyagraha. I am feeling very proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind!